said, boy, throw that pitchfork down. Grab your musket and 30 rounds. York is falling, rebels took the town. They're on the march and to Wrightsville bound. He said, if General Lee is after Harrisburg, he'll take the Wrightsville Bridge and Lancaster. We need every man to stand his ground. If we can't hold him, we'll burn it down. That old covered bridge from end to end was a mile and a quarter of kennelling. The dogs of war were in our town the night the Wrightsville Bridge was burning down. Colonel Jacob Frick's 1,200 men stretched out a mile, that's way too thin. Upon Cratch Creek, a York battalion fought side by side with some men bloods. No one knew if our lines would stand. First shots were fired at 6 p.m. Them cannons roared from on top of the ridge. Began the battle for the Wrightsville Bridge. Hey, that old covered bridge from end to end was a mile and a quarter of kennelling. The dogs of war were in our town the night the Wrightsville Bridge was burning down. Well, a shell hit the church on Locust Street. One struck a captain just above the knee. They unloaded their artillery. Then they phalanxed us up to Christ's Ravine. From Hallam Hills, God, they charged again. Captured Captain Sickles and 19 men. By 7:30, lo, they took that town. Frick knew it was hopeless, said burn it down. From end to end was a mile and a quarter of kennelling. The dogs of war were in our town the night the Wrightsville Bridge was burning down. They tried to blow her down, but she never fell. Gordon's men gave a rebel yell. They charged and they made it half the way across. But them flames took control, and the bridge was lost. Well, the flames started threatening to burn the town. Them southern boys laid their muskets down. General Gordon formed a bucket brigade. He worked with the people. The town was saved. Now there's many a boy that watched that old bridge burn, who was marched to his death in Gettysburg. And to this day their bones are in that ground, a hard day's march from where that bridge burnt down. That old covered bridge from end to end was a mile and a quarter of kennelling. The dogs of war were in our town the night the Wrightsville Bridge was burning down. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's an old true story for you.